Okay.
Hey, man. Hey.
We're live. Come on. We're going.
I'm trying to say hi and.
No, we're doing this now. Less. Hey! We got the eye bone back.
I'm Baer, and that's the 13th letter of the alphabet over there next to me.
Hey!
The first one.
Oh. Wait, what were we talking about? 13th?
That's not a mistake easily made. We're back in Don't Starve Together, and it is wintertime, and we're all very scared.
Oh, God, my hunger is nil. It is zero. Oh, Chester, bad. Do you have any food?
We gotta have some kind of food.
I got seeds. I'm gonna...
That'll work.
Cook the seeds.
All right. I've got a Bush hat. I've got a George W. Bush hat. I don't know if that helps.
Can you cook the Bush hat? Oh, there's a pig! We could just fucking slaughter him.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can do that. That makes some good food. I bet we got some... Nah, we don't have anything in here either. Damn. You know what the big thing is? I was going to tell you this. I was saving a little surprise that is not a result of my original idea. Did you just die?
He murdered me, and then he went back to sleep.
Oh, he just beat the shit out of you.
He
like
did.
It was nothing.
He did.
Wow. We don't have a... we don't have a survival thing. Hold on.
That's okay. In my comments section, I think someone, or it might have been yours too, they mentioned that you could just go haunt the that pedestal.
Oh.
And that might bring me back.
Yeah, you can do that. I'll leave your stuff there for now.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want.
Ah, that's cool.
Can I go into
anyway,
the darkness?
Anyway, the big thing is we can trap spiders, apparently.
In what, like bird cages?
No, in like the normal rabbit traps.
Nah.
Yeah, that's what they're telling me, so we should probably try that out.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm going to grab one of yours, and I'm going to wait for the sunrise, and I'm going to head down there and see if I can get myself some spider meat and stuff.
Okay. This actually might not be a bad course of action. Just like, if we got, like, a bunch of, like, awesome stuff pre-winter, and then one of us dies, then that's, like, double the food resources for
you. Yeah,
Are you disconnecting? Or is that me
disconnecting? You disconnected.
I disconnected. I didn't mean to disconnect.
Uh-oh.
Like you're
I thought you just...
You're power walking right now.
It's going to be incredibly ironic if you were like describing this new strategy we concocted of, hey, let's just keep one of us dead, and then the game's like, nope!
Mm-hmm. Yeah, give me one sec. I'll join back.
That totally worked immediately, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Capturing the spiders. It wasn't even difficult in any way, shape, or form. I just put one down and had them walk through it.
Okay. I gotta...
And now I've captured a spider.
There you go.
Yep.
I have to...
It was fun.
...to hide... the game so no one sees the password because it's a doozy that's bizarre. That's like twice in a row. Well, I mean, this isn't what it happened last time you smashed open pig house and the game just froze to death,
right? Yeah,
this time it's just
I'm glad we've been getting this far without any kinds of
only hiccup, considering it's still like in beta form.
Mm-hmm. Didn't get any spider glands out of that. I got some silk, though.
Yeah?
I don't know if I got monster meat. I think I may have only gotten silk from those, Oh, I can murder some bees, too. There we go.
Yeah, kill some bees, get some... Mm-hmm. Ooh, even, like... Can I haunt the spider den? Oh, shit!
Oh,
run away,
can.
Run away.
Yeah, wow.
Oh, wait, dude! Check that out, dude!
Whoa, what are you doing?
They're attacking each other!
Whoa, they're attacking the other spider.
Yeah, get out of here, get out of here!
Oh, my God, yeah, that's scary. Ooh.
I haunted
him.
Oh,
I caught one of the attacker
you did.
Spiders there.
You did.
Oh, they're gonna
kill
each other.
Yeah,
oh my god, we
this
might
one,
get some spider meat?
Yeah, this one down here, it's completely gone, so you could take the silk.
Oh my god! Look at that!
That's insane!
They're gonna kill each other and we're gonna eat their decrepit flesh.
Yeah, take the flesh, take the glands. Uh-huh. They are eating the flesh of themselves, though, so...
Oh, right, yeah.
There's not gonna be too much flesh going on.
Ooh, I definitely need that gland. This is what I need to bring you back if I'm ever going to do that.
If we ever want to do that, yeah.
Yeah.
But definitely take the silk. Oh, here's some penguins.
Yeah, penguins down there, too. Oh, I'm really, really hungry, though. I don't have any kind of...
You don't have any meat?
I still don't have any kind of meat.
Do you want me to haunt this beehive?
You know what? Maybe.
Just let me know.
Okay. I'm going to grab this stuff. Okay. They're eating the monster meat a bit too quick
for
me to grab it.
I wonder what's going on in the swamp, because sometimes things attack each other in the swamp.
Oh, man, I'm actually really quickly running out of food. I might have to...
Take the seeds. I gave you some seeds.
You gave me some seeds? Are you sure? I don't think I have seeds.
There's some seeds in my dead carcass.
All right, I'll look for those. Oh, my God, I've got so much... I might be dead. Yeah, I think I'm going to die.
You're going to die?
I'm going to die. Here, tell you what. I'm going to make a telltale heart, and you come back to life real fast.
Okay.
Quickly. I'm dead.
Okay.
Baer Taffy was killed by telltale heart. He became a spooky ghost.
How does that work?
I don't know.
Can you grab that telltale heart? That
no,
you made
I don't
off
think
your carcass?
So. Maybe I can haunt the telltale heart. Hang on. It's right there. I'm going to haunt it. Hang on. I gotta give him the right. There we go. No, that didn't,
that didn't work.
You wanna... This is adorable.
This is really cute.
tell you what, I'm going to go up to that resurrection stone, and I've got the telltale heart there. I'm surprised.
Now, careful, brother. When you're going there, you know that it's like almost dark. Well, it's getting it's evening time, so you got to keep that in mind.
I think I'll make it.
All right, because it's chilly out.
It is. No, I'm confident.
Okay.
I mean, it's better than just being spooky ghosts, right?
I don't think there's too much better than being spooky ghosts, to be quite honest with you.
Two Spoopy Ghosts was my favorite long-running Cartoon Network series.
Two Stupid Dogs reference?
Stupid Dogs, there you go.
Two
yeah, you got it.
Two Stupid Dogs reference, yeah.
Nice.
I've seen that show. There's, oh god, comets and asteroids are... Oh,
yeah, and there's penguins and marble.
Yeah, okay.
So I guess this was worth it.
That's horrifying.
Yep.
Yeah.
This whole area is just, I'm not really a huge fan.
Mm-mm, no. I'm just going to hang out with you. If you stay by me, I'm a light source.
That's true. You're a very rugged, masculine.
Yeah, I know. I'm like multi-tooled. What is my name? Wolfgang. That's it.
Wolfgang, yeah.
Wolfgang. Amadeus. With a mustache.
That's a great last name. The Mustache.
The Mustache. Hey, everybody. My name is... Oh, don't go here. Don't go here. They're wolf.
Oh, goodness.
Yes. They're werewolf pigs.
Oh, God, that's bad. And I'm very cold again. Okay, well, luckily I'm not... oh, goodness, I got to pick up some...
pick up something.
Some boards would do.
Yeah,
and
boards.
I could put those in the fire.
Yeah. Don't...
Oh,
okay.
God. Well, I'm living.
You're living.
I've got a telltale heart here if you want to use that on your body.
Living large, laughing easy. No, we want to get you to... Oh, just kidding. Oh, here I come.
Never mind.
I'm coming back. Yeah, hopefully back. I have a lot of hunger. Yeah, 200. 200 hunger. That's good.
I've got 90.
That's
But okay. That's... Still a lot better than we were before.
Yeah.
That worked out pretty well.
I died of hunger.
Yeah. I think that's we may have come across an effective strategy.
Yeah.
Dealing with the winter time.
Yeah. I think that would be a great strategy. I got this dog bone. Okay.
I got a lot of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to make another telltale heart, I think, in case...
In case something bad happens.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
Well, I don't know. We might not need it. Maybe we should use that for healing. Yeah, that's probably a better idea. Oh, man. These winter nights are going to be something fierce.
Yeah. I just made an axe. There we go.
Oh, I have two log suits with over 100% condition.
How does that happen?
I'm not sure.
How does that happen, Baer Taffy?
Want one? Here. Here's a log suit with 126% condition status.
That sounds amazing. Let's equip that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to... Maybe this next morning. I think I'm going to run over to the bunny fields and see what I can do.
That's a good idea. I'm going to keep going with this. Man, I really like that you could haunt those spider's nests. That was working pretty well.
Yeah, that happened right where we needed it to happen.
Right.
The only unfortunate consequence is that we could have gotten food, maybe, but they attack and eat each other.
Right.
But there's a sleep tent. I forgot.
Oh, yeah. Got that, too. We got all kinds of cool stuff.
Yeah, for sure. For sure.
It's
so those werewolves are now haunted.
Oh, the pigs?
Yeah, the pigs. The pigs are now werepigs.
Werepigs. So we're going to have to take care of that, aren't we?
I don't know. Eventually they stop being werepigs, but it is a full moon, which means werepig territory.
Okay.
But they seem to be not here right now.
I think they went to sleep.
Do they sleep?
They made terrifying sounds just now.
I feel like they shouldn't sleep at night while they're running around being werepigs, but I'm not, I mean, I guess I shouldn't complain. I don't know, but it's about to be daytime, which is going to be great, and I'm going to take this stone.
Just casually?
I'm casually taking this stone and just going to beat the shit out of you with it.
Yeah, man, that sounds like a casual-ass thing to do right there.
It would be cool, dude, just trust me.
I guess, yeah. That sounds like... Out on the on the play field when you're in grade school.
Yeah, I kind of want to take the fire staff and murder a beefalo with it.
I mean, I won't stop you. Nobody can do anything to prevent that, honestly.
You're not wrong.
Only you can prevent beefalo fires, JSmithOTI.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to... I think I might do that.
All right. I'm going to grab some more silk because it's just laying out here for the taking. Ooh, there's a mushroom I can eat.
Mushroom, mushroom. Badger, 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 badger.
It's not a song. Don't.
Yeah, it is. That's a song.
No, that's not a song. Man.
It's a song. I missed that snow bunny. Get out of here.
Weeble does stuff still, doesn't he?
You know what? I have no idea what Weeble is up to. I remember Magical Trevor back in the day. That was always a good laugh.
Oh, yeah. Just the old albino black sheep times, man.
Yes. Yes, absolutely.
Those were the days. This spider trap just seems like it's too easy.
Yeah?
But it's working just fine.
Really?
Oh, I am almost dead, too, though. Maybe I should be wary of that. Oh, yeah. I got one hit point. That was kind
of
lucky.
Be wary of dying.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I might be able to just take out this nest. Wow,
that'd be
yeah.
Cool.
I can totally do this.
I believe you. All I believe right. In you. I believe you.
Well, there goes that. I got a spear, though.
I got a couple of bunny carcasses.
Wow, yeah, I've got a whole bunch of silk and spider eggs now.
Chester, you need to stop scaring this bunny rabbit, brother.
This is fantastic. Where should we put these spider eggs?
Oh, scum. What do the spider eggs do?
Ooh, I grabbed an egg.
Oh,
too.
Wait, there's a bunch of, like... Oh,
spider eggs,
dude,
we
penguins
put them down.
Lay eggs, but, like... Penguins lay eggs? Penguins but when I eggs, ran right. When I ran close to them, they took the eggs and ran away from me.
Yeah, they don't like it when you get up close to their eggs.
No, they don't. Absolutely.
They're like
not.
Humans.
Okay.
Humans don't like it when other humans get close to their eggs.
Yeah.
Yeah. They usually start kicking and screaming.
That's bullshit.
Is it?
Yeah.
Right.
Sometimes you want to get close to eggs, you know?
Yeah. I mean, like, the ovum area is just kind of an off-limits territory, I think.
Not for me.
Oh, all right.
Bear Taffy. Not for me.
Jay Smith, ruler of ovums,
yeah.
Welcomes you to the Don't Starve Together beta playthrough.
Bring on the ovums. That's what I say. That's what I say. Like
Staple Master style art done.
Can we?
Jay Smith in like this champion's pose. Bring on the ovums.
Oh, man. I would like that. I would like that a lot.
I would retweet that.
I need to... I saw a random beefalo just wandering around. Oh, I'm getting cold.
Oh, yeah, you were going to light one of those on fire.
Yeah, I was, but, you know, now I'm just going to come back to camp and get warm.
Yeah, right. Sounds like somebody might have pissed out a little bit.
A little bit, but I got fucking morsels for you, jabroni.
All right, then.
I took this. I took
you
an
put
egg.
Put those in the crock pot. That'd be really cool. I got an egg. I'm going to
I got an egg, too. I got a penguin egg.
All right. Well, we get to have egg for dinner, I guess.
Cool.
Yeah, straight
I got four morsels and one egg and five poop.
Wow, that's pretty good haul, actually.
I think that's a pretty good haul.
I'm happy. I'm gonna take a hammer to my old skeleton.
Okay. I'm gonna keep mine there.
Shit out of my
old
skull. That's incredible.
Yeah. Open the crock pot and we're just gonna make I don't know.
Yeah, it's up to you. I threw a monster meat in there. I figured you'd probably get a better use out of it.
Alright. I put an egg and two morsels in with it.
That'll work.
Yeah.
See what that makes. I am in danger of dying again, unfortunately.
From what? Food?
Well, I got hit by a couple spiders, but I really haven't done anything much by way of taking care of myself in the last little while.
Do you have any health?
I made a healing salve just now, so now I'm up to 21, but I'm also at 40 hunger, so that's still kind of an issue.
Yeah. Oh. I should have gave you those meatballs. You
should have given me them, yeah.
I'll put...
What's the matter with you?
There's two morsels... In that
I've got two monster meat. That would create something bad, wouldn't it?
Put one monster meat in there, and if you put a twig in there, it might make shish kebab.
Oh, yeah, then you can make that. Nice. That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Shish kebab's delicious, man.
Shish kebabs are pretty good. I like them.
It's not even fair how good shish kebab is.
You're right. It's not even fair.
Nice. They keep... Oh, God. They're so sneaky. They keep laying eggs on, like, the outskirts, trying to tempt me into trying to go grab them, and they're like, nope!
What do the beefalo horns do?
I think they put enemies to sleep, which we could do that to the penguins and probably
here,
just
great,
knock
check this
a bunch
out.
Of penguins up. Yeah, let me put my log suit on.
They're not sleeping, dude.
Yeah, they're not sleeping at all. I wonder what beefalo horn does.
Does it wake them up from their slumber?
I think it maybe makes them aroused.
You think it makes them
be like a natural just wanna, pheromone for
just
animals and
start
dogs
banging? Okay.
Yeah, I think that. Oh God, I just took a hammer to the crockpot.
Don't do that. We need that. That's,
yeah, that's a bad idea. Okay, here we go.
Life sustaining entity.
Hey,
right
we got
there.
A bird.
We got
hooray.
Oh, I was like, the crockpot made a bird. That doesn't make any damn sense.
When you put three pieces of meat and a stick in the crockpot.
Yeah. Did the shish kebabs help you?
Yeah, it was pretty good. It was like 30 hunger. I've got a morsel and a monster meat in there now. If you've got another morsel or just anything.
I don't have anything.
Oh, my God.
Wait, I think someone said you could use ash as something to make things grow, like fertilizer. So maybe not, because it's definitely not working on these farms.
Ash is good for the healing stuff.
Maybe charcoal?
Charcoal, maybe. We got a lot of charcoal, don't we?
Yeah, we got 30. We got 30 right here.
Yeah, there you go.
But it's not working. Maybe you can't do anything with it in wintertime. Maybe you can't grow in wintertime.
That is potentially true. Oh, God, I am away from the campsite. It is a full moon, though. Shouldn't it be kind of bright? Nope, apparently not.
No.
All right, I come back to you.
Hello.
Hopefully not die.
Yeah, don't die.
There you go.
You got this thing in the drying rack.
Yeah, put that on there.
Okay.
All right, what was I was just thinking of something we could do. Oh, we have the spider eggs.
We have the spider. Can you put the spider eggs in the crock pot?
No, but what we can do is we can put the spider eggs in the... well, I don't know. Can you put these in here? No, you can't. What you can do is put the spider eggs down near the pigs, and then the spiders and the pigs just fight each other all the time.
Okay. Yeah. I like that. I like when they fight each other.
I'm going to do that. I'm going to bring a torch up here, and I'm going to find a place to put this down.
Okay.
That'll be like... It'll be like really invasive into pig territory. It'll just like really piss them off.
I'm just gonna. Where are they? I'm coming with you.
Yeah. Where are they living primarily these days? The pigs.
The piggies? Press M.
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh, down. There's two south of us.
Are there?
There's only one up
here. I feel
like
we ran the pigs out of this.
Oh God!
Area.
You left me in the dark. You left me in the dark. Okay.
Sorry.
All right. I'm just gonna stay here. You do whatever you want. Press M. So like to the left more.
That's more, okay. Because I remember there being like a few pickaxes up here.
Now, if you go straight down right now, you're going to see one, and then there's going to be another one on your left.
Oh, you're right. Okay, so if I put this right... Oh, this will be good. Right here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hang on. We got to pick it up first. And like that. There we go. That'll do some good stuff.
I'm going to put Chester's bone thing down right there. I'm going to put this horn down right here as well.
I don't want to hear about Chester's little bone anymore.
You never... Why? What's wrong with Chester's little bone? Hey, here's a spider.
Hey, I brought a friend with me.
Yeah, you did.
I'm going to burn out this torch the whole way through because this just seems like a smart idea.
Should we like kill this thing? Or?
I guess we should kill it, yeah. I mean, it's going to give us some something. There we go.
There. Okay, great.
That'll do.
Right on.
All
right,
so let's go see if the pigs start making enemies down here. That'd be really nice.
Does it grow immediately?
Yeah, it's already begun.
Nice.
So now I think all I need to do is just anger them, and then maybe the pigs will...
Yeah, just piss them off a little bit, see what happens.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah, this is going to go great. I think a pig might die. I think I'd prefer the pig dying.
Maybe. I mean, I don't know. I'm not a wizard.
Yeah. I mean, I've counted you on being that before, but...
I just caught that beefalo on fire. Yeah, I caught that beefalo on fire, and he's running around.
Oh, you actually did do it.
Yeah, he's pissed off, but he doesn't seem to be pissed off at me.
Huh. Oh, my God. They killed him in immediately.
Oh, okay. Now he's pissed off at me, and he's not on fire anymore.
Oh, geez. That's bad.
So I'm going to run him over here to, I don't even know.
I thought you were saying. So I'm going to run him over?
Oh, no.
You have a car? That would be... infinitely helpful.
I caught him on fire again, so...
Okay.
Maybe that'll do something. He caught the bee's nest on fire?
Oh!
Also, okay. I ran out of the, So I ran out of something. My fire stick?
Oh,
that doesn't
nice.
Exist anymore.
I got two berries.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna make some, delicious crockpot food out of that.
Alright.
And then I might be tree chopping time, actually.
Yeah, chop some trees, do whatever you want.
Low on just about everything right now.
Uh-huh.
Winter sucks balls,
Winter
man.
Is ass.
Mm-hmm.
Winter sucks.
There's nothing more ass than winter.
Yeah.
I want to put that on a motivational poster.
You're not wrong. I only got one bunny morsel. Oh, wait. Coming up to get two.
Nice.
Which is better than none.
Automatically worth it. Did you take my backpack?
No, I saw one backpack in the middle of, like, the fucking ground.
Oh.
Like, on my way over here.
I was just irresponsible then.
Just being irresponsible.
Yeah, that's what it is. All right, well, I put yours down there.
Okay.
Where that old one was, because I'm a dick.
All right, you know what? I'm just going to set this on fire, and maybe that will warm me up.
I'm very curious about what's going on in your world right now.
My world's a weird place, man. Not sure if you want to come here or not.
I've heard interesting things.
All right, let's scare this bunny away, and maybe I can trap him. Oh, that son of a bitch, that wasn't even his home.
I bet Chester has an axe. Chester doesn't have an axe. Chester's got some stingers, though. I can give him these. There we go. There we go. We got a football helmet, dude. How are we getting stuff above 100% freaking condition?
I don't know.
It's goofy. I think we might have encountered a glitch of sorts. Abusing the system, man.
I'm okay with abusing the system.
I'm okay with abuse.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's, you know what? I'm not even, it doesn't even matter to me
just
anymore.
Don't even. I can't even.
I'd never even started. I have 4 morsels.
That's good. That's actually really good.
Yeah, and that's going to be good.
We need, like, all food.
Yeah.
I guess I'm going to keep going with this spider theory.
So, like,
I wonder if we could, like, just kill penguins.
So, my, I'm setting the forest on fire, and it's totally not my fault, but it is. But, like, I get cold, and so the only thing I have to prevent that is, like, this torch, and so I just, like, catch a tree or, you know, a piece of grass on fire. I found your backpack, and I'm going to bring that up to you.
Oh, cool. I thought I already found mine, but...
Oh, maybe... I don't... One. Dude, I don't even understand how the world works anymore.
Alright. I am, I'm thinking I might just need to kill a bunch of spiders here.
Dude, I'm not opposed to you killing spiders.
Oh, boy. The spiders come in swarms.
I can fertilize this. I can't do that. It says I can't do that, but I just did. All right, so I'm just not going to do that.
The rules.
Yeah, just don't.
Right, so
maybe
got
just put
some meat
back.
And I put it in the crock pot. All
right.
You want to make some delicious meals?
I
feel like I might need to sleep in the tent too, but it might kill me.
Yeah. So just be cautious of that. Be cautious of the dead thing. How much? Do you got any more of that monster meat?
I've got one more of that monster meat.
I would love some, but don't die. Make the eat the shish kebabs that's coming out of there.
All right, so there's that monster meat, and then I've got some healing salves too, actually. So I'm gonna use those.
Yeah. Okay. My sanity is crazy bad. It's 45
right now.
Yeah,
mine is too. I'm down to 48.
Okay, so we're around the same insanity level.
Yeah, I'm gonna pop in here for a second.
All right. Good luck. And you're not even going to wait until this crockpot's done.
Because
your food consumption is going to go down.
It is, yeah.
Like, what's that?
I felt as though I could just eat the shish kebab once I was properly rested.
Yeah, whenever you're ready, I got it for you. I just wanted to make my shish kebab.
Mm-hmm. I like this real-time tent effect.
Yeah, I like how it's sleeping.
Yeah.
It's got, like, whiskers that are blowing in the wind.
I just like to think I snore extremely, like, outwardly.
Yeah.
Like a very powerful gust of breath.
I'm gonna eat this shish kebab because I'm fucking starving.
You bastard.
Dude, I can't help it.
I'm at 4.
You're at 4?
I'm at 5 hunger.
Well, you should have came out earlier. We'll just wait till this crock pod does something.
I guess that is my fault. There's jerky on the drying rack, though.
Okay.
So I'll have that, and then I'm going to get up to 22. That's a little better. Oh, yeah, there's another shish kebab, though.
Yeah. I told you I'd get you back.
You're a good guy.
I wish I could just eat this poop or something.
Yeah, I wish. We'll have to resort to eating poop, I think, next time here and Don't Starve Together. Hope you enjoy it.
We're so boned.
Hope you're looking forward to that. Leave a like if you like poop.
Yeah, and leave a comment if you just listen to the whole thing.
Mm-hmm.
Because we like you.
Thanks for watching.
Thank you, everybody. See you next time. Later.